So this is a magnet out of a hard drive, still on its mounting brace. Now, I'm sure you can get this magnet off using some kind of chemical removal compound, but another way of doing it is taking some pliers and channel lock and just flex the base. It takes quite a bit of force to get that off, and then once you've bent it enough, you can just take a flat-headed screwdriver and there's your magnet. Not very pretty, but it's off and it's very strong.